Welcome to our piano recital. You're going to hear several different genres of music. Fun, serious, sad, mostly fun. And you will hear kids that have worked hard at pieces. Some are memorized because they performed in the Federation Festival in February. And many of them are playing those two or at least one of those pieces. So they're inside of them deeply, and they're doing very well with those. So I hope you enjoy all of that. As you know, I always start my piano recitals with prayer. So would you please pray with me? Lord Jesus, thank you for this beautiful place, for these wonderful people, and these precious students and families that came with them. Bless them as their hearts are beating a little harder than normal, and give them clarity and fun as they perform their pieces that they know and love. Thank you for being here, for Jesus' sake, amen. So I would like to introduce a very special person to me. Our daughter Joy and I are going to present a happy welcoming song. Yes, we made a medley. I should ask you how to say these. It's España Cani.
Gypsy Spring.
Gypsy Spring, okay. And Marquina, by Marquina, sorry. And Fiesta Mariachi by Gillock. And we're putting these two things together just because they're fun and happy. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Microphone. All right, so now here we are in this beautiful place. We all love this place. We're all dressed up, and we're going to do silly things. So I'm an Iowa farm girl, and I love galvanized pails. We always had galvanized pails on our farm. For feed, for water, and I use them.
For milking.
Yes, all those things. So I found a small galvanized pail because all the names of my students and their songs and their composers are in this pail. It's a pail of wealth, but no one knows who's going to go first.
Yeah, we
That's
do.
The problem.
You did.
Well, we went first. So I get to choose the first one. Are you ready? Nathan McCauley! Nathan McCauley!
I'll be...
Yes?
My name is Nathan McCauley, and I'll be playing Driving on the Keys by Martha Meyer and Buffalo Strut by Timothy Brown.
My name is Alex Ross, and I'm going to be playing A Little Piece by Schumann and Aboard the Delta Queen by Ricker.
Thank you.
I'm gonna play the greatest. My name is Journey Blues, and I'm gonna play The Greatest Show on Earth by Faber, and When Can I See You Again by Adam Young, Matthew Thiessen, and Brian Lee.
Very good.
And I played with you the second one, right? The second one. Thank you.
Joshua McCauley, and I'm gonna play Brave Hawk by Goldstein and Square Dance by Faber.
Thank you. You'll love it.
Jill Sanchez.
Hi, I'm Jill Sanchez, and I am playing Ballad by Frederick Bergmuller. And I got it. And I've been taking from Corey for 2 years. Two of our kids took from her, and we love her. So I know you all do too. It's a privilege to take from her.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll bring it to you. So I'd like to introduce you to someone that many of you know, and I know well, and he has a gift of teaching and leading and speaking and being serious and being funny. And I'm going to introduce my precious husband, Jerry Vreeman, because he has something to say and share.
Well, everybody take a deep breath, because it's kind of a formal place. Some of you know this, but this is the home of General William Jackson Palmer, who founded Colorado Springs. And this was his hangout place. This was his library. But then towards the end of his life, when he was quite ill because he was paralyzed, he entertained all kinds of people in this place. In fact, that's why they built the balcony, because he loved having kids here. That's why we're so glad that Mrs. V's students are here today, because this is a place that in part was built for kids, and the adults were supposed to sit up there just to make sure that everything went okay with kids. So that was General Palmer. So now I know that some of you are feeling really relieved because you have already done your songs. Others of you are feeling like, oh, another, I gotta wait for another one. So I'm supposed to be kind of comic relief, okay? And what I want to ask the kids here for a moment, do you know what satire is? Do you know what a spoof is? If someone spoofs you, you kind of know what that means? Well, there's something called satire music, and this is a perfect place to do this, because satire music is kind of like, okay, you have this very serious poem that you want to tell someone, and then you put it to real plenty music. That's kind of satire music. It doesn't really fit. Or the vice versa, you have some very silly words, and then you put it to very serious music. So I'm going to do something like that. Now, I'm a very serious person. I am a pastor. And so I want you to pretend that you're in the castle about 300 years ago, and George Frederick Handel is here, and he has created a new piece of music on a very serious theme. And so I am going to sing that, but you see, all of the context has to be set by the piano. So the piano, Mrs. V, is going to set the serious tone of this music. So listen carefully to the music and how serious it is and how the words go appropriately with that.
Are you ready, sir?
Please.
Hear ye, followers of false gods, I come to tell the solemn story of two young mortals who rose to heights and were cast down again. And Jill came tumbling after. Well, that was serious music. Now, something a little different. When I was growing up, the pop music, because I'm very old, the pop music was jazz, okay? Well, some of you know jazz. And jazz in my day always had kind of a fun people talking to each other in the jazz song. You know, one singing and the other one asking him what he's singing. And the other was, you always had to have a sad part. Song. It's blues. So, Mrs. V, would you mind creating some jazz for me? Same lyrics, by the way. Jack who? And Jill.
Jill who?
Went up. I said they went up a hill.
What the hill? Some bill?
To fetch.
What did they fetch?
A pail of water.
What water?
I said water. Yes, water. And Jack,
what did he do?
Fell down. Oh dear. And broke. I said he broke his crown. Falling into supper, twilight's coming soon. Oh, everybody's falling, nothing to choose, because I got those cut on falls.
And I am playing a quick, fast song called Dance of the Gypsies by Martha Mir, and a slow Ode to the Night but called Nocturne by
Cooper.
This is a different name. Ted Cooper.
Thank you.
Which is not.
Don't believe everything you read.
Thank you.
So good evening. What a pleasure to have you all come, truly. I remember being out there just like you a number of years ago and just being absolutely inspired by the piano players, and so I decided to become one of them. So this has been a fun march along the road, and I have the beautiful joy of having my husband, Don, behind me, and he'll be helping me turn the pages. So this first song... So the first selection that'll be playing is another one by Martha Muir, a favorite, called Red Rose Rendezvous, and it's an interesting oxymoron. It is a jazz waltz. And the next selection is a favorite song that I've loved for years, and some of you are going to say that's years, because it came from the movie score of The Man from Snowy River. All right. I love that there are people that actually know that. It was produced in the 1980s. It is an Australian cowboy story that won a number of awards, not only for the cinematography, but for the movie score. And so that selection I'll be playing is a love song called Jessica's Theme. And I hope you enjoy that as well.
Thank you.
Jazz Workman.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Just talk really loud.
Okay, I'll do it.
There.
Hello, my name is Desmond, and wait, where is it? Today I'm gonna play Razzle Dazzle Rap by Tier Janswick and
this is
Corey Free. My name is Desmond Workman, and we'll play Razzle Dazzle Rap by Peter Janswick and Hello to the Drum by Faber.
Yeah.
And Razzle Dazzle Rag is a duet with Mrs. V. I also want to get a shout out to Mrs. V for being a good piano teacher.
You get to choose one, sweetie.
Oh, God, I'll pick one.
I'll say it. Thank you for picking. Kathleen Holmes.
I'm Kathleen Holmes, and I'm going to play. I'm going to play Waltz by Auguste Durand. He was born in the 1830s and lived into the 1900s. And I would like to thank Corey because she helps us make the notes music. And
yeah.
We can play notes, but sometimes it's not music.
Yeah.
Saturday Surfers by Kevin Olsen.
Nice. Nice.
Sneaky Tire by Costly, and then I'm going to play Snappin' Harriet by Faber, and it's a duet with Mrs. V.
Nice.
Yay.
And also, I want to thank Mrs. V for teaching me piano.
Yay!
Make the bench right for you.
Thank you.
Matthias
Keek.
Matthias.
I'm Matthias Keek, and I will be playing The Camel's Tale and Cool Walkin' by Melody Bober.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed this time so far. I have a little thing to play for you. Beethoven wrote a lot of piano sonatas, as you know, and this is one I learned a long time ago. It's number 8. It's called the Pathetique Sonata, and I'm just playing the first movement, and I hope you enjoy it. Yeah. And I have a wonderful page turner.
Indeed.
Thank you.